Have a report of a two-vehicle crash in Grand Forks on Sunday morning. This would be on Demers Avenue, right by Burger Time.
All true, Station 1, Station 2, 2600 Demers Avenue for an accident with airbag.
It appeared to be a two-vehicle crash. An ambulance was on the scene. We'll have an update if there were any serious injuries. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.